What's wrong, guys? RunSpark here, and I am here with the Final Fantasy 16 demo. I am beyond excited for this game. And, yeah, I mean, I have it on pre-order on GameFly, so that will be shipping out day one. I won't get it on day one, sadly. I'll have to wait for it to get sent, for it to arrive here, But it will be shipping on day one, so. Damn, which one do I want? Begin the game with standard equipment. Let's do action focus. I might get my ass kicked, but that's okay. If we're... Oh my god, I'm actually... What the actual fuck, dude? This is so awesome!
I was camped somewhere under star. You all know the target. She was dominant. And only the dominant. No one else. Where's the fun in that? How do we even know what the girl will be hungry? Our kind do not question the orders. And follow them. Try to keep that in mind. Get this done. mission a success. Yes, sir.
And we're playing.
I said focus, Wyvern.
Oh, this looks awesome. See how the menu looks. Very nice.
I wonder why you summoned us at all. Have you so little faith in your own men? It was the Dalmex who drove back the Crusaders in the Battle of the Twin Realms.
Oh, God! will conceal us.
Alright, we're back in control. Jesus Christ, bro. Yo, this is so fucking sick.
Stand there.
Raven! If you're not cut out of your shield, there's always work for you in the stables. Unless, of course, you think you can defend your master while sat on your ass in a puddle of pig sweat.
I'm sure you'd find a way. The brother always looks after me. Right!
Go on. You'll sure take him eventually.
Don't give up now.
Oh, puppies. Okay. Just seeing what my recording's at.
Let's start again from the beginning. Show me your form.
Attack the Lord Commander. Press square to perform a melee attack. Why does it feel like there's lots of motion blur?
Such swordsmanship would serve you well in the field. But can the same be said of your spellcraft? The flames of the phoenix burn within you. Now let them burn out. Come, Clyde! Rain fire down upon me!
Push triangle to cast fire. Alright, hold on. I guess you can't turn off motion blur in this. Stay quick on your feet. Oh, look at that. Close the gap. The blessing of the Phoenix grants Clive the ability to perform feats of inhuman strength and dexterity. Phoenix Shift is one such iconic feat. Press circle to swiftly close in on this target. That's pretty sick.
But even the most agile shields cannot hope to escape everyone. Death may come by a handful of cuts as easily as it comes by a thousand. There is only one way to ensure that you do not fall. With your wounds mended and your energies replenished. Speaking of which, my lord, you seem a little worse from there.
Bring it on, bitch.
That's better. Battle is a succession of pivotal moments. Where life and death can be decided in a single stroke. You must be ready to utilize every tool at your disposal if you are to navigate a path to victory. Or at the very least, ensure that you live to fight another day. Enough practice. It's time for the test. You've recovered from your soaking, I trust. You want to kick a man while he's drowned?
I thought you'd never ask.
Come then, Norvosti. Spar with me. If you believe yourself worthy to be called Shield of the Flame, prove it. As you wish, my lord.
Let's go.
How that be, boy? Make proof of your strength.
The final lesson. Yeah. Lord Murdoch's wheel has been broken, leaving him staggered. Try dealing as much damage as you can before he regains his senses. Use right trigger press square to execute rising flames. Yeah. You can try. That felt so good. Is the voice actor of him the same from Playtale?
bless you for your indefatigable loyalty.
Your Grace, we live to serve.
Joshua. You should not be out of doors. We have discussed this.
I'm sorry. Good day to you.
Joshua, your father will be expecting us. Lord Murdoch.
Your Grace. What a way to treat you like flesh and blood.
That's an old ass chocobo. Oh, such a cute pupper! Should you find yourself lost, do not fret. Hold down left thumbstick and trust in your animal instinct to point you in the right direction.
Is trouble brewing?
Oh, that's cool.
Let's go.
I can kick all your ass. Yeah, I'm treating bad you shit. There you go. Alright, I'm gonna end this part here and I'll be back with the next one. See y'all later.